NextBillion is a social enterprise that creates data platforms and insights, enabling companies to expand in high-growth emerging markets. Consumption of fast-moving consumer goods in rural areas is growing across Asia, from about $30 billion to $100 billion in rural India alone by 2025. This is a massive opportunity for leading FMCG companies, but traditional market research firms typically lack rural reach. NextBillion provides free point-of-sale smartphone platforms to rural store owners to record their real-time inventory and sales. Stores are incentivized to use this platform by earning direct monthly payments for submitting verified data. Moreover, royalties are shared when companies buy their data. This system delivers higher quality and flexible retail insights at a fraction of what traditional market research firms would normally charge. It's important that we can establish the source of data, verify authenticity, transparently record interactions on data, and fairly reward data creators. By building a custom data marketplace on Ocean, we're able to aggregate data for the public, also enabling data buyers to flexibly access the data sets they need. In the case where sensitive data is involved, buyers can even send their algorithms to NextBillion's data set to get trained. We're building a data marketplace on Ocean. This makes data available for the public, but enables us to restrict permissions however is required. This gives NextBillion pricing flexibility, the ability to maintain control over products and IP, and helps ensure NextBillion is sharing data in accordance to privacy laws and regulations. In the course of collecting field census data, we've also recognized we've gathered a ton of information that can be made available for AI for Good initiatives to ultimately provide critical health and social services to rural communities across Asia. We look forward to publishing this data on the Ocean Data Commons Marketplace.